I want you to look at this package. It's massive.
To another My Damn Toys video. Today we're back with a brand new episode of My Damn Hauls. Now this would not be possible without my boy Ty. Alright, let me tell you about Ty. Ty is a beast, first of all. Very big fan of the channel. Been a fan of the channel for a very long time, and he hit me up and he actually misjudged the amount of My Damn Hauls. He wanted this My Damn Hauls. He wanted this big box to be opened on episode 100 of My Damn Hauls, but he thought we were on episode, what, like 98? So he purchased this big box thinking that we were on episode 98 instead of episode 88 like we are right now. Mistakes happen. I asked him if he wanted me to wait till episode 100, but he just said that he wanted to just do it in its own video. And I figured since he's the one that purchased everything in this big box, and because this video is happening because of his act of kindness, and because he wanted to send this to me, I let him pick when we open the box, and he said that he would rather do it now instead of waiting till episode 100, because obviously we don't know when that is. These figures would be considered older once we got there, which I guess could have been kind of cool to unbox older figures, but I still left the decision up to him. I felt like that was fair, and I'm so grateful for this big box. I'm so grateful for Ty and his fandom and his kindness. Ty's been a fan of the channel for a very long time, and I'm just so grateful for this box, man. Unbelievable. I don't even know what the contents are inside the box. I am going to open it right now. It's going to be a very epic My Damn Hauls episode. I'm very excited to crack it open, see what we got in there. He said that it's going to be a lot of stuff we can use on surgery, so I guess we will have to see about that. We'll have to open it up, but we got some epic stuff in here, and I can't wait to unbox it with you. So with that being said, let's get over here. Find the trusty knife. I honestly don't know where it is. There's so much BS in here. I'll have to find it. But let's flip the camera around and open this big-ass box. All right, guys, so here is the big box. I don't think we'll need any other thing. You see that wrecking thing over there? I gotta unbox that, bro. Oh, yeah, by the way, I got tatted with the MDT logo. Yeah, I don't know if I've mentioned that on video, but it's right there. Beautiful. Anyways, man, I gotta review that wrecking slam truck very soon, but I had to get this unboxing video out because I'm super excited about it. And you guys know that we cannot unbox something here on the channel without the good old... trusty knife. Come on! We don't usually get big boxes like this, so it's very nice to be able to express my anger and stab the hell out of the box. Hopefully nothing's damaged, but we are gonna have to cut the... we're gonna have to cut this guy open. The reason it's flipped over on the bottom is because the USPS people decided to write my address in big bold letters on the top of the package. So I didn't appreciate that. Cut that side, cut this side, that. All right. Everything's cut open. So now, I guess I can leave the flap like this and just take it out one by one. Let me lower the angle here so that everything we open will be a surprise. All right, man, so the first figure we got. Oh my goodness, did not expect this one, Brad. We have an Elite 78 Drake Maverick. Great for parts right here. You can use these kick pads for Rey Mysterio. Great leg usage. They give him those massive hands, though. Not that that matters, but great figure there. We got an Elite 90 Randy Orton. Beautiful, because we do need these. You guys know that we picked up all of those Randy Ortons. Now we have an extra Orton to switch right there. Going to be using this for the torso swap. We have an Elite 90 Randy Orton. Looking good. We got... oh, fumbled it. Another Elite 90 Randy Orton. Very beautiful. So we got two of those. We have an Elite 85 Bray Wyatt. Very cool figure. One of my favorite and most underrated figures from the last couple of years, Elite 85 Bray Wyatt. This thing shelf warms a lot of places, but I love the leg mold. This figure right here is super underrated. Got another Festus. Very cool. Hopefully we see him back on television very soon. We got a nice little instruction manual right there. You guys can tell that this box is old because it has Elite 91, Unmatched 2, Unrivaled 7. Yeah, so kind of an older box, but I held on to it. I was ready. Next up, we have... oh, God, man. I mean, can you guys see? I'm looking at all the Randy Ortons over here. We have all of these Elite 90s. All we have to do now is one massive bit of surgery. When do you guys want to see the epic action figure surgery with all of the Randy Orton gears with the torso swaps? I just can't believe this, man. Huge. Dude, thank you so much to Ty, man. I can't even, like, unbelievable unboxing already. If I got one figure sent to me, it would be unbelievable. To have a whole unboxing video here is just insane, man. What else we got? We have another Randy Orton Elite Elite 90. Oh my goodness gracious, Brad. That is four. That is four so far. I can't remember how many Randy Ortons we ordered the other day. We got Elite 88 MVP. What a beautiful piece. I don't even know how much, like, again, these figures, I don't remember when this box was ordered, so I don't know what the price was of these figures on Ringside. I know these were like 20 to 25 bucks a piece, and they haven't dropped from there, so I know that that's at least 80 to 100 bucks on just the Randy Orton so far. I'm completely blown away already, man. I'm completely blown away already. What else do we have in here? We have a LJN Cody. Very cool figure right here. I think we could do something with this. I actually have an idea for this. We'll find out at a later date what we can do. Definitely gonna be open. I'll see what I can do with this. Maybe we'll have like a cool little custom or something like that for the channel. We got, what else do we have? Okay. All right, this is number five. So I know for a fact he spent over 100 bucks, maybe 120 on just Randy Orton Elites alone, man. If you order anything like this from Ringside Collectibles and you have that, I am just blown away, man. I am absolutely blown away, man. What a blessing. What a blessing, man. I just can't believe it. What else is in this box? It is a massive box. Okay, we have Elite 79 Io Shirai. One of the best women's figures that you could purchase. Love the fur coat. Great looking figure right here, man. Unbelievable. I think that it would only be fair. We're going to have to, I think we got to do a giveaway on the thing. And I'm definitely going to do something for Ty for sure, because this is unbelievable. So stay tuned. Oh my God in heaven, bro. How many Randy Ortons is this? This is six? Six Elite 90 Randy Ortons? I don't even know what to say at this point. And now I feel like Vince Vaughn on the internship when he's just sitting there in the Google lobby and they keep telling him, oh yeah, that's free. Oh yeah, that's free. And he's just, he can't believe it. That's me right now, man. I am just blown away right now. Blown away. What else could be inside of this package? We have an unmatched one Miro. Very beautiful. Very beautiful figure right here. It's in pristine condition as well. Looks fantastic. Definitely have some fix-up ideas for this. I don't know if he wanted the whole box to be used on surgery, or if that's what he requested or what he was asking for. Maybe he can get back to me or chime in the comment section below. But we're definitely going to get usage out of everything here, man. We're going to get usage out of it. What do we got? We have the Chase Elite 82 Keith Lee. A figure that I have put off forever. Played long game on it. And here it is. What a beautiful piece here. Oh my God. The pink and gray gear. Look at that gear. That is just insane gear. Super excited to have this in the collection now. This will make... And now I have every Keith Lee now. I had the Survivor Series. I had the regular Elite 82. Now I have the Chase version. What a blessing, man. Keith Lee looks awesome. Can't wait for his Unrivaled figure. That'll be awesome as well. But let's keep going here. Let's see what else we got. We have an Angel Garza, who I think just got his name back, right? Under Triple H. I think he just got his name back. Angel Garza, great looking figure. Great for figure parts. Elite 84. I forgot he was in Elite 84. Honestly, forgot about that one. What else we got? We have a wheelchair accessory. Very great. Got the neck brace in there. Got some crutches. Great little wheelchair. Huge shout out to Ty for that one. What else is in here? We got... What else we got? Bobby the Brain Heenan. I don't think I ever got this figure, man, from Legend Series 7. Was that really how long ago that was? Good God, we're on Legend Series 15. Has it been 7 series since then? I feel like yesterday these were shelf warm and I never pulled the trigger. Now I have. Now I have a Bobby Heenan. Beautiful. Filling in holes. Did he know about holes in the collection? I don't know. We got the other Keith Lee. Now I do have this one. I want to say, didn't mine have like a issue? I think mine had an issue, like a thigh issue or something. But this is a beautiful looking figure. Great piece right there. Huge shout out to Ty for that one. I mean, dude, we're still going here. We're still unboxing. I'm still taking figures out of the box and showing them. What else? What else do we have here? We have... Oh my God, another Randy Orton. I mean, he could have sent me 62 Randy Ortons. I'm not complaining. I'm just blown away by the love and the support and the just all of it, man. Unbelievable. Another Randy Orton. What else? Okay. I'm gonna go home now. Actually, I'm at home. I'm gonna go away now. I'm leaving. Unbelievable. What else? Okay, you're gonna think I'm joking. I'm not joking, Brad. There's like 27 Randy Ortons in here. There's so many Randy Ortons in here. I don't even know what to do with myself. I'm about to cry is what I'm about to do. What else? We have a Titus O'Neil Elite. Beautiful looking figure right here. It looks great in package. You remember when we were supposed to get that lime green gear and we ended up never getting that Titus O'Neil Elite? What a damn shame. This is a great looking figure, man. Titus World Slide or whatever. What else? We got a Drew McIntyre Survivor Series figure here. Great looking Drew. You get the interchangeable heads there. I know they fixed the skin tone since, but you get the Raw t-shirt. That's another added addition right there, so that looks great. Let's try and finish up this unboxing without me breaking down. Next up, we got I'ma head out. Seriously, though, man. Unbelievable. What else do we have in here? I swear to God, if I pull out another Randy Orton. Okay, we got a Fiend Bray Wyatt. All right, everybody stay calm. We got a Fiend Bray Wyatt. Great looking figure right here. Awesome piece. This is the Top Picks version. This is an awesome figure. I've been wanting to drill out one of these heads and make it into a mask or something, so I don't know. Maybe we could play around with that or do something. We're going to figure out something to do with all this stuff. All right, that's just the bottom line. We got, I think, a couple more figures. We have another beautiful figure, Elite 91 KO. I love this figure. The best KO they've made to date. Stun the World shirt. Definitely can make a custom gear out of this. You guys know that I turned my first one into the Stunning Steve, not Stunning Steve, but the Stone Cold Steve Austin, Austin 316 Kevin Owens. And then I had to go to retail and find another one. Now we have an extra. So now we can figure out something to do with this. Definitely find some usage out of this. And last but not least, I think, no, he didn't. No. He did. Adam Cole Elite 92 Chase War Games Camo. Let's freaking go, man. A figure that has evaded me for years. I begged Mattel for this. We finally got it out. Adam Cole left. We didn't know if it was still coming to fruition. Here it is, and I finally have my full Undisputed Era. When Elite 92 came out, everybody thought, oh, MDT's just gonna have this immediately. I never got it. I never got it. And now I finally have it in my possession. I ordered from Amazon multiple times, trying to see if they'd send me the Chase. I should have just ordered the Chase straight up, but I'm glad I didn't. I'm glad that this figure right here, as special as this figure is, and as Adam Cole is, to MDT and the channel, and everything about the War Games gear, I am very, very happy that it came to fruition in this epic episode of My Damn Halls. On this insane unboxing, this is the day that it came to fruition. I am just thankful. Thankful is not even the word, man. Grateful, thankful, blessed and highly favored. This is insane. Thank you so much to Ty, man. Guys, go give him a follow. Go give him a kind message on Instagram. Handles on the screen. I am just blown away. I gotta set all this stuff up so we can take a final look at it, man. And the random shout out today is gonna go to him, okay? The random shout out is gonna go to him today because he absolutely deserves it. And I am just blown away by everything, man. I cannot believe what we have here. I am just truly so thankful. I'm so thankful, man. I don't even have the words for it, man. I am so thankful. Thank you so much to Ty. Thank you so much to those that watch these videos, enjoy these videos. If you comment down below, man, you guys have truly changed my life, and you guys make every single day better, man. Truly, truly. I'm getting chills just thinking about it. I love you guys. Thank you guys so very much for watching, and I want to stack these up, because I don't even know how many Randy Ortons we got right here, man, but I got to count it up, because I don't feel right just having all this for surgery, though. I think we got to do some giveaways. Ty is definitely going to get a nice MDT package, and I mean, I just don't have words, man. I don't have words for all of this, so I honestly might break down, and I apologize if I do. But let me stack this up, and I'll see you guys in the next spot. So in total, Ty sent us 10 Elite 90 Randy Ortons, and then we had, I think, 16 miscellaneous figures, and then we had the wheelchair playset. So in total, it's 26 Elite / Unrivaled figures, and then we did have the wheelchair playset, man. So just unbelievable, man. Again, I thank you guys so very much for watching. Thank you guys so very much for the kind words and the just everything that you guys send me on a daily basis. I love you guys so much. Huge shout out to Ty, man. Go give him a follow. Go show him some love. I greatly, greatly appreciate it. Words cannot describe the feelings that I'm having right now, man. And I'm just so thankful, man. Thank you guys so very much for watching. Hope you guys did enjoy the unboxing, and hopefully some giveaway details coming soon, and we can get some things going, man. But thank you guys for watching. Subscribe to the channel. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and TikTok at My Damn Toys. Unbelievable ride, man, and we got a lot more coming. Nobody crossed the line today, Brad. Or I guess, technically, I guess Ty did, right? Ty must have crossed the line. 10 Elite 90 Randy Ortons? Christ. You crossed the line!